Our names Bale and Benzema play, as does exciting new Brazilian talent Vinicius. Plenty in reserve as well for Real Madrid.
Of course it is. You mentioned some good players there. And when we started the show, I was talking about number 24, Daniel Ceballos. He came last season with a big price tag for Real Betis, where it was unbelievable. The first touch, the vision, the way he was putting his strikers through. But of course, coming to Real Madrid, it's a totally different type of fish. You have to fight about that central midfield spot against Kovacic, against Modric, against Toni Kroos, and it becomes really difficult for him. So it's a big preseason for him. He starts the game, and he's going to look to impress the new manager as well. That's a good ball.
Damian's in. Sanchez wins. There he is, 1-0. Alexis Sanchez, terrific finish. Great run by Damian. He pulled it back. Sanchez did the rest. United lead Real Madrid 1-0.
Nicely worked as well there. Credit to Herrera as well. Great run from Damian. And what I liked about that as well, he actually got his head up and pulled it back to Sanchez. And it's important that Alexis Sanchez starts scoring them goals. You were talking about that, lift the burden off Romelu Lukaku. And on the 10th of August, if you're going to win, Alexis Sanchez needs to be in positions like that, scoring them goals and bringing them victories.
Well, credit to Damian for picking out his man. And Sanchez, who scored against AC Milan.
He's in there, Mata.
Mata. Have to do it alone here, Mata. Looks for Sanchez. Here's a chance for two. What's a fantastic goal. Ander Herrera smashing it home, left-footed. The link up again between Mata and Sanchez. And Herrera did the rest. And this is getting better and better. United 2 up on Madrid.
I was talking about being on the same wavelength, and we have three players now. They understood each other. They took the right runs, collected the right ball. First of all, Damian pumps it forward. Been lucky to reach Juan Mata. But look at the eyes, and look at the Alexis Sanchez pointing. I want it here. And the knockdown and Herrera's understanding to come into that ball. 2-0.
Lovely left foot Juan Mata as well, because Alexis Sanchez points, but it's not that easy to pick that ball out. And Vallejo is a bit unlucky there as well, because the ball goes through his legs and beats Casilla.
Well, the Spaniard scores against the Spanish giants. And
Carvajal, the plays on the right, is probably one of the best right-sided defenders you can find in Europe.
Caballos gets it to Teo Hernandez. Useful ball in, goal back. Real Madrid. Benzema from close range. Wonderful ball in from Teo Hernandez. And in stoppage time at the end of the first half, Real Madrid back in it, 2-1.
Just looking at that Benzema run as well. He was just telling Hernandez, just put it into this space. Just put it into this space and I'll finish this one off. We were talking about the David De Gea having had much to do. And the first thing he does is picking the ball out of the net. Look at that run. Nobody picks him up. He goes in between, behind Eric Bailly here. Great ball in.